I don't know. That's a fence right there. And we're, this makes parkour really easy. Getting over that fence. Oh, there goes the foot. Oh man. This is solid, like, oh, 10 foot foot. Oh man. Ah, we're not going anywhere. Look it. Are you sure you're still gonna make it in 25 minutes?
30.
30. Literally every step. Sink. Oh, sink. Oh, sink. Oh. We'll check back in 4 hours when we're 2 more feet forward. Count. All right, so today we're getting ready to head out, and what we're gonna do, those are frozen, we're gonna meet up with one of the neighbors of the campground here, and he's gonna take us out riding in his truck, and we're gonna do some hiking, so that should be pretty fun. We made it to the top. And here's our view. What we found. Oh yeah.
Need some help there? Guess we're going that way.
Fantastic. I was following my buddy Anthony. We were going up this hill. I didn't quite make it. I had to turn back down and I got stuck in the deep snow. He just kept going. So I'm kind of out here in the middle of nowhere. I don't really know where I am. This is great. I'm just gonna sit here and chill. We're supposed to be back with the sleds in like 15 minutes, but we're back. We survived. It was a misunderstanding. We're good. Because last time you saw me, I was maybe just a little bit peeved about the situation. Maybe just a little bit. But we're all good. We might go off on some more exploring. Exploring. A whole bit of exploring. Some hiking. Some stuff like that.
Wow. Dude, this is vast.
It hit right on the edge.
Oh my
Barely
word.
Barely made it out there.
That's cool.
Have you gone all the way over here?
Right there. The little white spot is where it hit. Right there.
Oh my word. That is so far.
I think that hit the bank.
All right. Can you hear this? Listen. Listen real close. Ready? 'Cause it's quiet out. I'm gonna yell and then listen for the echo, okay? Echo! Did you hear how long that was? That is really eerie. So this is what's called Devil's Canyon, and it is it's pretty fantastic. So I'm just gonna let you. You're definitely driving us home because I don't have the best track record of driving in Montana during dusk.